Yes. Should have saved outside, but I didn't, so I'll save here. Fight now! The winner shall have Hilda, Princess of Finn. Behemoth? You look weird. You have a bit hit, you have a big sprite hitbox looking thing. Wow. Was not expecting Bahamut. No, Behemoth, not Bahamut. Bahamut. Behemoth. Damn, you got a magic increase there, sir. You were at 5 when I first got you here. Wrecked. I don't think you're gonna give me them that easily there, Emperor.
Well done. Come take your reward. Ah, you thought I didn't see you, boy.
All right, Jafar.
Keep them in jail.
Those are strong bars. Hey, look, it's a ninja.
Let's go, Ninja Man. Huh? Huh? Thump, whoosh, boom!
It's only my way of saying thanks. I don't like owing favors. Go now.
Thank you, Paul. Or, sure.
Don't remember you. That's not what I want.
I just want to make sure. Yeah, see, I'm heading towards a dead end. I want to. Oh. Okay. I was like, yeah, well, both are dead ends unless I can walk in the water.
Ooh, Spectre. Spectre. Spectre, huh? Goodbye.
Wow. Stalagmite!
Didn't read his name for a second. What?
Column. He's a column.
Alright, where's triple head? Or trihead.
Do I get anything different in the water? Sure, I'll use a potion. Those are three better things than potions.
Sucker!
Not on me!
Whatever.
I'm glad they don't, like, absorb health.
That their name would imply that.
Melted Gordon.
Fresh cooked Gordon. I mean, I can kill two birds with one stone, level your health and your MP. And your magic spell. And they can also do the same. Thank you, guys. Also, how did I not kill that thing? Our MP grow. Oh, right. Right.
Figured.
There are worse monsters down here.
Hmm.
You're probably not going to be here long anyway, so it don't matter. But I'll still level what I can with you, Gordon. That's all. That's all I'm gaining. They drain MP. What's that light that keeps shining over my head? I saw some light that was flashing, like, it felt like it was like, I don't know, it was a moving light, so that was also weird. Don't mind me. Are you the real Princess Hilda? How many times are you gonna be kidnapped? So wait, we rescued our fake earlier with Sid? And who the hell, I don't even remember meeting Sid in this game either way. And now and she must have been brought here from when she was captured on the airship to begin with. That's probably where you see it flying around a few times. It did fly from that direction. And it was close to this place when I originally got to the warship and was down towards the bottom of the area where this is located. So they probably brought her here. Makes sense. This is their stronghold. Go ahead, suck my health and MP. You're leveling both things at once. I can really grind here. Princess! Hilda, are you alright? Gordon, is that you? Gordon, take the princess and run. Thought so. You'd be gone. Alright, well. Time to heal up. Now I gotta go down to the bottom. Those stairs right there. Revenant Inspector, huh? Nice. Ooh.
I forgot your damage. Break! Oh, crap. I have not seen that yet. Did they not try doing that at all earlier? Then what's stone? Shit. Elden Crucify works. Nope. Shit. Ah, you fucking dicks. I'm back up here now. All right.
I mean, I knew I was, but I just didn't know if there was something else.
I don't think it's going to be as easy to leave.
Really?
Okay, so the Emperor took off. Okay. All I do is I fought Behemoth in front of him.
Then he dropped me in a prison cell.
I guess they want me to go. I mean, I can go back and check if they're back in Altia. Ooh. I should have saved. If they can't do anything, it doesn't matter. I'll just speed through it all. I forgot. Main reason why I turned that off. Good thing these guys don't cast stone. My bow. Oh, Jesus Lord. Out of the way. These guys aren't too bad. Alright. Save. Where are we? We're at the bottom of the bullshit. Oh, right, I fought pirates now, too. That girl Layla was a pirate who tried to jump me. But these aren't part of her group, but buccaneers, and I occasionally run into pirates now and then. Ah. That's what that is. Tropical island. Eagles that I, like, never managed to ever kill. Yeah, there you go, because they run away too damn much. Back by some more hellhole. Okay, so we're basically there. Whoa! Hey, now! I'm just trying to... I should actually go and... rest and freaking get him back. Boop. Ugh. This isn't good. This ain't good at all. Nope. Good thing I saved there. All right. In order to do that, I gotta sleep on through to the other side. Yeah, I gotta go further up. Okay, I can stop the speeding. I gotta put on. I'll just put on the beginning. I gotta be close to it, right? Yeah. A lot of stretch of water. Alright, so I'm right there. Potion, explosion, eye drops. Crucifix, you know. Wait. Yep. Golden needles cures that. So I'm gonna have to buy some ton of those. So we're gonna. I'm gonna sell that potion. I'm gonna sell one of these crucifix because I'm not gonna be cursing myself anymore. So now I'm gonna start getting cursed by enemies though. But I do need some of these. If I'm going to start fighting enemies that stone me. Soon I'm going to be fighting enemies that are probably going to turn me to frog. So I'm going to get a couple of that. And just in case it happens in battle. I don't care about the scythe. Or the unicorn. I'll sell one. I'll sell one heart. I don't need two. Other key I can sell. Okay. Should buy more. All right, so now we got more. Okay. Yeah, we're there, so we didn't need to come back down this direction. And then, fight all this.
Killer fish.
Totally nebulous. Closer we do. Very. It's a lot of water. But going all the way down like this is going to enable me to go back up, so. I'm coming up upon I should be coming upon the yes and soon the ice place, the mountain, the icy mountain. Yep. All right, so now we can go around. And then down. And then we are going to pass the Dragoon Castle. And now we're on the other side of the place, so that we can take the Chocobo down. Without having to fucking get stunned to fucking shit. That's a little high up, right? Yeah, it's a little high up. Oh, I've been poisoned. Well, shit. That's right, I did get poisoned and I didn't realize it. Oh, the main reason I want to level up her heal spell. So she can cure better, or stronger statuses like that freaking stone. Like petrification. Because now I need needles. Unlike before in the first game, they had it correct with soft. Now it's golden needles. I guess it makes sense. Acupuncture. Stiff body. Yada yada. Na. Buccaneer! I love how in the first two games there was pirates. They tried to jump you. You end up getting a ship out of it. And then they fight you sometimes throughout the water. And you never hear from... Like, they're never a major thing. They're just there to give you a boat. Same thing. Except the second game's pirates were kind of nice at first. And then they just like, hey, let's go take the ship. Gotta jump your bitch ass. And then she became part of my party. So easily. Characters are like, alright, sure. Let's just trust this bitch. Then again, Final Fantasy VII's crew trusted Yuffie. Well, she fucked them over a couple of times. And then, you know, after the last time where you actually track her down, they're like, about to kick her out. But then they take her in anyway. So I should be closest I can get.
Actually, wait, why am I doing on this side? I don't even need to be at the Chocobo. I'm not going there now.
Oops, that's right. I'm done with that place. I just took you over here for nothing.
I'm done with this area. There's no other way around though. I have to go back up
to the top of the mountain and then up so I can cut to the middle. Ah, no! So flee then. Bah. Oh, actually, I don't have to go through this. I'm actually here. I really need to learn some of this geography. I was like, wait, the place I need to go to is near where I can slip through the continent. In between, but I still need to learn this geography. The main reason I also use a map is because I know that I have bad memory when it comes to geography and bad sense of direction, that I still would have a hard time learning it, and the fact that I can't really see it all or a lot more of it that I do when I'm walking. It's hard for me to memorize. I'm gonna get lost or not get lost or just wander the same spots over and over again. And it gets frustrating when I'm not trying to run into a battle. With the Chocobo, I could just, you know, use that to memorize the locations, but why? Why should I? I'm having fun regardless, and I know it's pushing some people away, but some people still enjoy it regardless. Okay, I have to go slipping through there.
I don't know how to,
Yes. Slowly hit me and drain and increase my health, please. Increase my health.
That uses it on me. What's the point? Then there's no point in having it equipped. I mean, it gives me effect in battle, but it only uses it on you. I'm assuming it would have done the same thing. Pudding. You guys are assholes and resistant fucks. Poison too, you dick. Okay, it's a little better. That heals him. Oh, lovely. Too bad I was attacking him with everyone else. I hate these guys so much. Let me try fire then. Because fire seems to be better. A lot better. And that's why I leveled up magic. Sadly, not for those two, but still. Now they can come around. Now they can actually start leveling it more. I haven't run into much reason to do much magic on some enemies. So far, these guys and turtles are really all that I really use magic on. I need to level that a lot. I even need to get his higher so he can start one-shotting these things. However, though, that's level 3. It's doing as much as it is. Wait till it hits like 4 or 5.
I'm like permanently trapped with these fucks. I don't like that at all. Make this go away faster. If only I didn't have to swap in and out speed ups. Whatever, it gets their fire use some use, so once that starts leveling, then these guys will become less of a problem. Even doing this solo takes a while for them. Ugh.
You're leveling my spells. I appreciate it. On the other side of this, or
it is.
Oh no, 10 damage.
You're not gonna be attacking. Damn it.
Muffins? Brains. Oh shit, they're both in the back. Bye bye. They're weak little muffins. Poor little muffins. Give decent gil. Finally, a new town, though. A new town that isn't part of that stupid Dragoon Castle thing. That wasn't even a town, it was just a castle. But still. Finally. A new town. Ow! Things hit way too dang hard. I need some better armor. Luckily for me, I can one-shot them.
Curse! I knew it.
Oh, another paralyzing mate team. Fuck. This entire band of bullshit here. Oh, Lord.
Lord. Almighty.
Fucking what? Good thing I saved. Up with this. What's this red one? I'm probably gonna have to use ice on him then.
Werewolf, huh?
Poison. As long as it's not that stun locking, cursing nonsense. I knew it. Happens every time. When I sell something I don't want to hold anymore because it's taking up inventory space, I always run into something that casts that spell.
Or hit, you know,
hits, rubs off that spell when it hits. Pringles.
Black Mage Town?
Black Mage Village? What is this, 9? Poison. This is the magical town of Mysidia. Have you come to break the seal?
Sure.
The seal is protected by the three items. This town contains many ancient books. I'm gonna go heal. And ran by a little girl as always. She's the nurse joy of this game.
Move.
Useless.
I don't give a shit. I don't give a fuck. Goodbye. Ogrex, ice. Wow. No, sorta. No. No, but I'll hold the end of this just in case you come back, and one of these. In case any of my other, one of the other twos come back. If I can get Gordon or Min back, I'll give them those. Oh, what a waste of both of that. Oh, never mind. Thank you.
Fuck a fuck.
Cure blink safe shell. Fire bolt ice and cure. Why is there cure sold in two spots? Barrier wall change holy. Life anti warp exit. I think I could use another one of those, just in case. He didn't, but I don't think either of you has exit. Okay. I don't think either of you have life either, which would be very helpful to have. Oh, you already know that spell? Alright, well, you didn't. I can sell it now. Fear PP ill mute. Well, the only thing that's curiousable here is holy. And I just drained myself of money to get that. So, that's fine. I'll be buying that. I got myself my upgrades. Break the seal that is guarded by three items. I see a staircase over there. The goddess statue is enshrined near here. It guards the crystal rod. Min, who is that? Okay. Something about Min and a crystal rod.
and 3 items guarding a barrier. Might not be the same statue I thought of.
Welcome on. Welcome. Okay. Crystal Earth Master Heal. Okay. You can use the Earth 2 masks. On a small island in the middle of the sea. Thank you. Okay.
One of them is in the middle of the sea. Good to know. There are many books here. Ancient books here. We're trained to fight for the dragoons. They carry many people and items. Tower of Disty used to be the den of Hiryus. One knight by the name of Han spent 30 years to train friendship with the Hiryus. He became the first dragoon. Ordered an unbreakable lock because his treasure had often been stolen. The first lock was broken in the day, the second lock was broken in 2 days. The third lock was never broken. The king hid only the known key, now called the Goddess Bell, deep within the icy cave. Bell's sweet sound can open any lock. I haven't passed by much locked doors in a while.
One man has the parting core of the star, he created an altar and worshipped it there.
In humanity progressed, the castle was built around as a sign of power. So there's 2 masks below the earth, 1 is on the island, and below the ocean. Okay, I think that's everything here. You'll need 2 masks, each hidden deep in the earth. Plus, you'll need the crystal rod. Well, one crystal rod is protected by something, by a statue or something. City of Cave, but I guess it's a different cave than I thought. May not be the same. It's a different cave then. So that can't be it, even though I'm in the town. The goddess statue is enshrined near here. It guards the crystal. Yeah, the goddess statue. Okay. Cave of Mysidia is different from the town of Mysidia. I don't know what's down there then. I could look, but. The goddess statue. That's the statue that heals you, revives you. Isn't it not? Hmm.
It's gotta be underground. Ah, Medusa statue, the goddess statue. I guess I need to learn something about the rod. Or maybe I get that from when I start collecting things. Okay. I don't have anything in my inventory that would proc it, would it? Don't think so. It's probably when I get the mask. Cool, alright. Alright, yeah, now it's time for me to head into the middle of the ocean here. Bomb and mine, bomb and mines. Those don't sound fun together. I remember mines used to take a couple hits, now they should. Just run away, please. I really don't want to do it. Thank you. It's a nice looking bow, though. Damn it. So physical attacks don't work on any of these types. Doesn't have arrow. That heals it. There. I think it might be bolt. All right. Somewhere. Fuck. Yes. Yes. I know you guys may give good experience and earn good money, I mean, but fuck off, please. Good. Good riddance. Easiest battle I've ever won. spaceship has to be over here, right? No, I wouldn't park right there.
Hole. Well, thank you.
Huh.
You were starting to drop in damage. You need to get... You're good now.
Ow. Almost at level 2.
Yes.
So yeah, it has to be further down.
There it is. Okay.
So now we just gotta go to the island in the middle. I've already seen it on the map.
I've already seen it on both the overworld map in front of me and the video game's overworld map.
Sorry for all the noise I'm making. I don't mean to be crunching and munching and squirting.
Squirting?
Yeah, because this is totally a sound a squirt makes.
Sexy plastic ASMR. Plastic gummer. Wow, it's wonders what getting me ice cream earlier did to me. It woke me up, I guess. Excuse me, Jesus. How far down is this? It's right there. I just don't want to pass it. I do this all the time. There we are.
Lovely.
Yes. All right. So now we're going into Tropical Island. Don't show a map for it. Hopefully they give me the early fucking bastards. Can't you just bring me to the image, what? I guess not. Alright. Works on the red ones. Now I wish I had Layla here. She can bolt the shit out of these guys with her higher level spell, but they need to level up their elementals. Instead of focusing on anti, I should have focused more on the specifically hype, but everyone else and their other elementals. Like I focused on fire, arrow, and somewhat ice, but I didn't do too much of the others. I leveled somewhat, but Layla had level 2 bolt to begin with, and I got hers up. She'd be f***ing these guys, probably. I don't know, her spell isn't that much higher. It's like, what, level 3? Still though, it's not bad damage. I just gotta figure out what gold boys are weak to. The jellies. So far, ice is the only one that hasn't had an effective use. Hasn't had an effective enemy to use it on yet. There we go. And ice, I think, is a bit more leveled up. Hence the 2. So I used it a lot on turtles. So this will be easier.
Dual zombies. Ooh. Ooh, I like that. Yep. Not like your dad would have spread me much anyway. I've already seen these guys. Let's take out the stunners. Nice try, guys. Frame of reference, I haven't seen these guys since the freaking Dreadnought. The warship! And that was hours ago, so I've definitely been well grinded and got far better gear since then. And you just saw the were-rats not that long ago when I was walking around. Go show how far back some of these enemies are.
Okay, there's... Yeah, see, there's just literal about this first floor.
Don't eat me, zombies. Stun me. I know you fucking zombie typed enemies like doing that. Ghasts and shit like to stun me. Or whatever they're. Geists, not ghasts. I don't know if it's them or if it's the other, like, undead fucks.
A dead fend. Yes. Kill all of them. Level up my bolt. Level up my bolt magic.
Oh yeah, poison. Thread? Yay, enemies I could physically damage.
Bringing me to pages that don't show me said map.
Damn it. If I can just get Bolt leveled up enough, I should be able to hopefully one-shot these guys. Recognize this theme now. Yes. I'm happy I actually... I think I bought that quest. Point of Disaster. I think I'm close to getting it, or I bought it already. Either way, I can focus points on other things. Great, and I'm in Vines. Look great, but I could see it better. Start to spouting frog. They're probably in here. Valium?
case it's ever needed. Oops. Bypass these stairs for now, but I don't know. There's two staircases in here. I don't know which one I should take first. Probably is the one that doesn't leave me much. And if it doesn't, I don't want to have to make a return here. I'll take it, I'll sell it. Sure. I really need a freaking better map. Like, I really wish they would include one. The whole thing! And all in one guide. In one, like, whatever. There. Blast. Ugh, it's called Black Mask Cave, that's why. I should have guessed that because I'm going for that mask, but I didn't. That's why I didn't see it at first. Duh. Alright, I'm dumb. Okay. Okay, so it does look like it lures me into nothing but another staircase, but cool. Good toad! You know what that guy said about people putting stuff in their shit in the water, it's turning their frogs gay. Well, here we got gay toad. More thread. Okay, this is all just luring me up and around. Okay, so then that's nice to have, to be able to take stuff like that. Cool. It's nice. Then I can get everything without having to make return trips. The hell? You're silly. You're like little shy guys. My mask is the best. You're silly. What is this? Shy Guy City or the moon from Majora's Mask? Oh, you want a mask of your own? There's a pretty black one somewhere below, I heard.
Eh.
Yeah. Welcome, what would you like? Ooh, what do you got? Demon Axe. Ruby. Earth Drum. It's a waste of money right there. What did I buy now? Ruby. Man. Alright, well. It's gonna be weaker than night. You all have night. Alright, well. Should have guessed. Just curious. Mace. Power. Sell that. Sell this. I don't know what the thread does. We're selling one. We're gonna sell a couple of my cottages. I know I bought them. I bought one by accident, to be honest. Is that all you got? That was expensive as shit for some shitty ass gear. Oh, yeah. No item shop. Little robbery. No other staircase, huh? Just that way. All right. Well, then that was not a waste. That was a good thing I came that direction. I keep forgetting I can warp. Warp! So what's the point of warp leveling up? Do you like go through multiple floors after that? But I forgot I can warp up. Dead, where there's an item and more in another staircase. Arrow. Yes. Teach that. Oh, I already know it. Teach it to you. So I'm probably gonna erase some shit. Like Peep. I was finding a lot of spells. I bought Peep and some other things, but there's a lot of spells I was finding. Why they know as many as they do. Mute. Ugh. Yeah. Because I do want Ultima and if Osmos is in this or any other crazy endgame spell. I actually like this dungeon. It's actually quite nice looking and chill. Doesn't got a lot of bullshit that I ain't already overpowered for. And that's what happens when you have a lot of money. I kind of just buy shit, but then, eh. I I did splooge on a lot of good gear, so. But who knows? I didn't know. There's a few more chests here. They contain... Because if that's all they contain, which is arrow and blind...
I'm gonna get rid of Peep. I don't need either of those, because I have them all. And we're gonna get rid of Peep, though. Alright. Alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna skip these. Yeah, I can always sell them. I don't like leaving chests unturned, quite frank. That's just how I am as a person.
And they're not particularly out of the way.
I can just grab them and sell them.
At least then I'll feel better that I've opened every chest that I've come across. Doing good though, making some good progression on this. That's why I'm trying to get through this game.
Some of the other Final Fantasies that I enjoy, I may not play as often, but once a lot of the later ones come up, though, some of the ones that have a lot of hours to get everything or whatever, I'm going to be doing a lot of, like 10 too. I'm going to prepare for a lot of those. Was that just a normal battle axe? I'm going to go down to 41, guys. 48. That's the most damage I'm going to ever do in this game. No. Fuck that. They didn't have to include the treasures, though. I could have been surprised in some of them. Some I kind of was, depending on what item it was or weapon. I was like, ooh. Oh, shit, he's poisoned. I didn't even know.
Whatever. More points towards my heal. Level 2 should start curing a lot more things.